With Dupont Surduve liberated, an allied path into France is secured, and Operation Overlord marches on against the Nazis. It's time to put an end to Operation Kraken. Marie's reconnaissance reveals a heavily defended weapons research facility. Her intel shows a lake and Nazi scientists testing something. Something big. Evidence points to Operation Kraken being coordinated from a war room deep inside the central facility. The perimeter will be tough to breach, but I need to find a way in. Time to find out what Operation Kraken is really all about.
Come on, Monsieur Shadow. We are so close now. Destroy this base and Operation Kraken is finished.
Simple enough.
You can do this.
Easy for you to say.
Remember our rendezvous.
See you on the other side, Chevalier.
Left of Kraken. It's here. Time to end this. There's the base, just like Marie said. The perimeter is heavily defended. I'm sure I'll find a way in, though. might be carrying something important. Interesting. I could take a thing. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Should be able to sneak by them in those trenches. Thank you. discovered. This high up must be using it to track V2 launch data. If I take this place out, they'll lose any data they've been tracking. Anything else? You never know what a body can be hiding. Tower's coming down.
letzter Zeit eine Heidenangst. Die Alliierten kommen. Da ist er vielleicht so bescheuert.
Jonas kommt nicht her, oder?
Meine Güte, nein! Er beschäftigt sich nur mit roten Tüten im Windkanal des Westens. Heute bleibt uns erspart.
Gut.
Dann wirfst du in den Berg runter. Ja!
Tower is not recovering from that in a hurry. Any research tracking is a wreck as well. Equipment will be in here. Can take it out at the source from here. Capsule has to open to fire the V2. Breaking the release mechanism should cause a misfire. Have this thing take itself out. Interesting. I can certainly take advantage of this. I think I've grabbed all I can. Stay here. They'll find me. This will come in very useful. jackpot. That capsule to destroy itself. I'm going to have to find a way to launch it myself. Thank you. tanks. The Kraken doesn't involve these. What's going on here? A shipping manifest should give me more info. Tanks go from here to the weapons lab further ahead. Should grab some recon photos for command. Take advantage of this. Old intel already know this. Command will find this useful. Should get another angle for safety. The info command need now. Should look into this weapons lab, see what else they're working on. Rendezvous just ahead. Gotta hurry. Kraken's not done yet. Secured. This will be a good place to start from for a shot looks self-inflicted. What made him do that? Should look around, see what I can find. Checkpoint by the weapons lab. Marie mentioned this. The way she infiltrated the base must be around here somewhere. Thank you. This must be the V2 wind tunnel. Jungers is due to visit here. Bound to be intel here that command can put to good use.
das zur...
Guess I grabbed everything useful. Anti-tank weaponry, experimental armor-piercing ammunition. Command can put all this to use for our side. Anti-tank weaponry. Weapons lab must be working on ways to push us back into the ocean. Command will want to see this. Jungers. Right where the intel placed him. SOE want him dead. Hate to disappoint him. Can't find anything else. Looks like they're trying to improve on fuel efficiency. Improve travel distance without impacting overall performance.
Finished.
else to find. This is where the V2 test data is gathered. Time to give it a new home. The designs take into account increasing scarcity of resources, aiming to retain V2 range in the event of a retreat. Is that a winged V2? This room must be where they're running tests on it. Should grab anything that looks useful. Wings convert speed and altitude into lift and range. They'll be slower, but travel further. How much further, though? These proposals, the range they're trying to give the V2s, they could hit Britain from Germany if they managed to pull this off. See what else they're carrying. Thank you. killed by his own weapon. That's humorous off the list. Okay, time to go. Take this whole site out. Anything else? Gyros are sabotaged. V2's not going anywhere far. Going to have to trigger the launch manually, though. These coordinates, they're aiming at Normandy. Mahler's lost his mind. He's fine bombing his own men to push us back into the ocean. To launch. Got to take out the fuel cell. Launch site is. Got to get in there and take it out. Controls. The capsule must be... Start the misfire with these. I'd call that a success. No one's launching anything from that anymore. V2 fueling system. If I can overload the pressure gauge on these pipes, should set up a chain reaction. Set up the fireworks. Got to be a control room nearby. I'll be able to overload the system from there. System's out of action. V2's here at ground. Time to find Kraken. Thank you. den. Launch center has to be around here somewhere. Gotta find it. Put a stop there. Get overrun if I'm not careful.
Here comes the wind. Achtung!
I'd better go somewhere else. Something tells me this body is worth searching. Grabbed all I can. Time to relocate.
Schulter hört mir.
Got to be Kraken's war room. Launch center must be in. This isn't adding up. Where's the controls? Where's Mahler? If we miss
Kraken something. Was never launching from here. This whole base was just a test site. Saint-Nazaire. That's where the Operation Kraken fleet is. Stealth U-boats, all carrying V-2s, targeting New York and Washington. I've got to stop this. I'm afraid Herr Klempt isn't available right now. Can I take a message?
Who is that? Who is that speaking?
Wouldn't you like to know?
The Shadow. You must be Mr. Fairburn, the famous desert ghost.
And you are Abelard Mohler, evil Nazi butcher.
You are not the only one with friends in the Resistance. You are a dead man. Do you hear me? A dead man.
Keep telling yourself that, Herr Mahler. Because when I'm done here, I'm coming for Operation Kraken. And for you.
Damn it. Kraken was never launching from here. Got to get to the rendezvous. We need to get to Saint-Nazaire before it's too late. Mission accomplished. Time to exfiltrate.
Thank you.
This body might have something useful.
Operation Kraken Research Facility and V-2 missiles neutralized. But the full threat of Operation Kraken is now clear. Hitler has set his sights on America. They are preparing to mobilize from Saint-Nazaire. All countermeasures authorized.